Sister Alma Castagna is the provincial of the Salesian Sisters in Timor-Leste and Indonesia. But her journey to becoming a missionary started far away in Italy.
I am doctor, physician, and I came from Italy 30 years ago. I became sister between the study medicine, and then for some years I worked in Italy, Rome and Milan.
Guided by her faith, Sister Alma decided to join the mission and began her journey of serving others. She has since worked across Asia and Oceania, but it was her arrival in Timor-Leste 30 years ago that Sister Alma truly started her missionary journey.
In Venilale, Sister Paola started a small ambulatory because the people were afraid to go to the health center.
In 1992, Sister Alma was asked to help establish a vocational school for young girls and boys, St. Mary Mazzarello Vocational School in Venilale. Along with the school, an ambulatory medical service was introduced. From this project emerged the Maria Auxiliadora Clinic in 1995, where Sister Alma served for decades as a doctor.
It's not easy, but just to recognize Jesus in every people, with different thinking, with different tradition like this. This is a big challenge every day, every moment. But the effort to try to see Jesus in them just helped me to walk a little.